We're introducing a bill today recognizing a mechanic, Jake, who was killed at EMTA in my district up in Erie. It's a sad day, and it's a shame that we have to have an accident resulting in a death that would initiate legislation like this. But I don't think anybody understands that a public entity isn't covered by OSHA standards. This bill would go a long way to address that. We can do something, and the need is there, and we're going to try and work collectively, all of us, bipartisan, to move this legislation forward.
I can't bring Jake back, but it does mean that maybe we can do something so somebody else doesn't have to go through the pain that his family and I went through. There's nobody protecting these workers to the level of OSHA. And I think we just need to get the word out and make sure that everybody does what they need to do in order to get this through so everybody can be safe when they go to work.